Hello guys, this is Baiju Mathai, the Hungry Indian. I'm in right now in India having a vacation. Today I'm going to show you a Christian wedding. A Roman Catholic is my friend, Noel. I will show the wedding ceremony in the church. And of course I will introduce our food. So, welcome drinks, guava, lime and grape. Let me take the grape juice. Let me taste. Nice. Not much cold, very refreshing. So the lunch starts now. We have rice, this is salad, beef, fried beef, this is mango curry. And this is a shrimp paste, chicken and fish. So let's eat. This is shrimp paste, shrimps fried and pasted. Nice. Spicy, but it's good. It's nice. Yeah. This is chicken. First they fry the chicken. They will put masalas. Yes.
Nice.
Fish curry. Very, very spicy. Very, very spicy. So let me finish the lunch and I will see you later. The lunch is over. The curry was very nice. So delicious. Yummy. And my plate is empty. After lunch, time for dessert. It's an ice cream, vanilla ice cream. I'm not a fan of ice cream, but still. After lunch, it's good. Wow, nice. The newly wedded couples are entering to the reception center.